Hello students, welcome back to classes of computer of standard 12th. In this video we are going to study about introduction to composer of chapter number 1. Creating a form using HTML tag is too long. A simple method is to use an IDE. IDE means Integrated Development Environment. An IDE is a software application that provides complete facilities to a programmer to develop software. It provides a GUI. GUI means graphical user interface, text or code editor, a compiler and interpreter, and a debugger. Composer, Eclipse, JBuilder and NetBeans are all examples of some open source IDEs. Open source means a software for which the original source code is made freely available. It means free for all. Composer is a free open source web development IDE. It can be downloaded from http://www.composer.net. After installation of Composer in your computer, this Composer icon will come in your computer. Composer is an open source WYSIWYG. It means what you see is what you get. HTML editor. Composer is a complete web authoring system which integrates web page development and web file management. The user can create new web pages using Composer quick and very easily. The user can edit the web pages by using the source code. There is also a built-in CSS editor for editing your style sheet, a site manager for keeping track of all your site files on both local machine and remote servers. Before we learn how to create forms using Composer, let's learn about Composer interface. For that, first open Composer by locating its icon. To view the different toolbars and status bar, if not visible, click on View, Show, Hide. Select all the options, example, Composition toolbar, Format Toolbar 1, Format Toolbar 2, Edit Mode Toolbar and Status Bar, Site Manager and Rulers option should also be checked. Look at this image. You can see the menu bar on the top with options like File, Edit, View, Insert, Format, Table, Tools and Help. Below the menu bar comes Composition Toolbar. The Composition Toolbar is used to create new file, open a file, save a file, or publish a web page. After Composition Toolbar comes the Format Toolbar 1 and Format Toolbar 2. Format Toolbar 1 and Format Toolbar 2 are used to format the text, add bullets, numbering, and perform similar formatting operations. Then comes Page tab, shows the blank untitled web page. If you have not saved file, the untitled come. After that comes Ruler. In the center of the window, you can see two panes, Site Manager and Blank Web Page. Site Manager is a powerful tool used to navigate within the site or between the sites. You can close the Site Manager pane by clicking on Close button or press F9 key. The left side of the page pane shows Design, Split and Source tabs. On the bottom of the window, you can see the status bar. The bottom right side of the window shows Edit Mode toolbar with three viewing modes, normal, HTML tag and preview. We will continue this topic in our next video. Thank you students. I hope you have understood this topic.